call it a foot from the Boston College 44. After the fake, Bednarski is free and will score. Yards on an absolutely perfect option pitch by Rasko to Bednarski. Jim Wacker knew what he was doing, gambling on fourth and one.
But what he did was the perfect play because he put that first one attack and just faked it right up the middle. Hopefully we'll get to see a replay.
Newman, 7 of 7, make it 8 of 8.
Right up the line, and that held Boston College right there. See, they were so worried about that 1 yard and left Tony Darthard, Bednarski wide open down that line. Now, once again, we were telling you about discipline. You must stay on your man no matter where they go, no matter what happened. Boston College got burned on that. Looking at this from the end zone, you can see everybody's in there. Stop that 1 yard gain. And then trying to worry about the quarterback. No, there's Bednarski along the outside, and it's bye-bye, George.
And they're fakes, but that was a fake. I mean, he held it there a half beat longer than normal, which got everybody sucked in on where they thought the ball was in Darthard's hands. Bednarski free, and 50.